This is a dampener to the BJP that's still celebrating its election victory in the Northeast. But it's also a big concern for its prospects in Andhra Pradesh in 2019. This state sends 25 members to Lok Sabha, the same number of seats from all of the Northeast combined in the lower house. In a press conference on late Wednesday night, TDP chief and Andhra Pradesh chief minister Chandrababu Naidu said there was a sense of hurt in the state over many things. Whether it was the center's reluctance to give the promised special category status or finance minister Arun Jaitley's terse remarks that the prime minister was not available to take Naidu's calls. So how is this relevant to the 2019 election? Andhra Pradesh accounts for 25 Lok Sabha seats. BJP and TDP together have 17 members. The remaining 8 are from YSR Congress Party. Naidu has claimed that by not giving Andhra Pradesh the special category status, the BJP has hurt public sentiment. Now the BJP is at risk of being marginalized for neglecting those sentiments, just the way Congress Party got sidelined for supporting the bifurcation of Andhra Pradesh. Today, the Grand Old Party does not even have a single seat from the state. A section of the BJP considered aligning with TDP rival YSR Congress Party. But considering that Naidu heavily accused the BJP of hurting public sentiment, sources say that aligning with the BJP might be bad business for YSR Congress. But some are still hopeful since there's almost a year left for the election. BJP spokesperson GVL Narasimha Rao said that the party will first place facts before the people and tell them how it extended all possible help.